हेलो नमस्ते सलाम वालेकुम शास्त्रीय काल वेलकम बैक टू अनदर सेशन विद योर वॉशअप एट वारेवा.com. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू मेक क्रिस्पी बेबी कॉर्न एंड चिली. डियर फ्रेंड्स लेट्स गो अहेड एंड लर्न हाउ टू मेक दिस. हियर आई हैव गॉट कॉर्न. दिस इज अ बेबी कॉर्न. एक्चुअली दिस इज अ ब्राइंड बेबी कॉर्न एंड इफ यू आर यूजिंग फ्रेश बेबी कॉर्न यू कैन जस्ट ब्लांच द बेबी कॉर्न एंड यूज इट. फर्स्ट जस्ट यू नो स्प्रिंकल सम फ्लावर all purpose flour with this baby corn and just toss them, okay, so that they will coat nicely to the corn starch what we are going to put on top. In this add half an egg, you know this should be good enough, and just mix this corn with this egg. And now you're going to put some corn starch. You know we are making this method because we want to have nice crispy corn, okay, and just coat this corn with this corn flour. Now if you fry this they will become nice and crispy. You know I did not add salt in this mixture because these are brined corn and there is small amount of salt in this, but if you are adding fresh corn you can add some salt in this. Now just fry this corn in the oil. And see, egg is also optional. If you don't want to add egg, just mix some all-purpose flour and some cornstarch and make it like a batter, and then you can dip it and fry. But this way, you are guaranteed to get nice and crispy. Fry this corn till they are slightly crispy. And the best way, what we do in the restaurants is, we do a first fry and then we keep it on the side. When the order comes, we refry them. That is when they get nice and crunchy. Dear friends, make them nice and crunchy by double frying the corn, and then you can make this fantastic. Now in the hot oil add some chopped ginger and chopped garlic. In this add some chopped onion. Wow. You know the moment you add chopped ginger and garlic to the oil, you know something oriental is going to happen today. So this is good. In this add a pinch of salt. Do not add too much because we're going to add some sauces in this and you don't want too much of salt in there. Add chopped green chili and add peppers because we're going to make it a chili. We're going to add green pepper, red pepper and yellow pepper. You know any kind of color peppers you have. I'm going to add some red chili powder also. You know make it hot, spicy and wow, now this looks Indian, very easy to convert now. Here is bottled chili sauce, green chili sauce. I'm adding some soya sauce, light soya sauce, little bit of tomato ketchup and some vinegar. And you know MSG, if you like to add MSG, add it. Lot of people have myth about MSG, but little bit of MSG to this will be fantastic. In this, I love to add a little bit of cumin seed powder. This is option. When you're going to Indianize your things, you can add. And now, add spring onion. Just keep little for a garnish. And in this, just before finishing off the dish, we're going to add the fried corn. And these will remain crisp only when you add it in the last. Just toss them. Let this sauce coat a little bit and this is ready to serve. Wow, simple and easy. The corn still a little bit crunchy. This is good. Wow. You know one thing I like about baby corn is, wow, they look like little fingers. And also, you know in every bite you get the crunch from the outer coating and soft inside, and of course, and enjoy it with these peppers. Wow, they taste fantastic. Dear friends, I hope you enjoyed to learn how to make this crispy baby corn with chilies. But do not forget, Vareva is all about inspiring others to cook. So please post your recipes and cooking tips at vareva.com so others can benefit from your great cooking. Thank you.